business, anything under new business?
Yes, I have a question, a complaint, or request, however you want to call it.
Under new business?
Yes, because we haven't talked about this before, so it'd be new business. It seems that the town email server is blocking out Yahoo accounts. So if you have a Yahoo account, you cannot email anybody in the town office. I found that out the hard way when I was trying to give Krista the information so she could send out the budgets to everybody on the budget committee in data form. I specifically asked for Excel spreadsheets. Well, when I sent it, it came back as it usually does and says something like, same to you, fella. And so I called Paul. Only the free accounts now are blocked because it gets too much spam. So that the free accounts would be like Yahoo and
Google,
and Gmail, that's Google, and what's the other one? Microsoft has one, Hot something or other.
Hotmail,
that's it. So he's been watching that real close, and that's what started the ball rolling. His Mary Louise was using a Yahoo account, and she couldn't get through because he blocked out. Sometimes have blocked out some parts of Yahoo's email. Well, I hadn't run into the problem until yesterday, and it come back, and I said, okay, I'll call her. I can just give her this information over the phone. I couldn't get through because when you dial the 6766 number and you punched in option 3 and 2, it disconnected you, and that was broken. So now I can't get through with email or the phone.
So
then I had to say, well, what do I do with this? I have numbers for Christy directly, but I didn't do that. So what I did, I called Paul. I said, what's going on with the email? And he told me, it's blocked.
Yeah.
So the solution to that problem is that the budget committee can have, if they so choose, town email accounts like the selectmen and other people in other committees. So I would like for the chairman, if you will, or anybody else who's interested to request that I have a town email account so I can email somebody in the town if I choose, because it's going to reject my Yahoo account.
Okay. All right. Thank you. That's a good idea.
I don't know if anybody else uses Yahoo besides me or not.
I use Yahoo.
Yeah, a lot of people use it. All right. Richard?
Yeah, I have some new business.
Are you changing topic?
Did you want, so are you going to ask somebody to do that? Okay, thank you.
I asked.
Thank you.